never know if we're still friends. It's so confusing. Understanding you is making me not want to do the things that I know I should do. But I trip fast and then I lose, and I hate looking like a fool. I just want your kiss, my kiss. Sure, if they're alone, there's someone else inside my head, living there to fill me with dread. This paranoia is distressing, and I spend most of my nights guessing, are we not, are we together? Will this make our lives much better?